have to put a mask on the patient.
This is the new normal for staff on the front line. Very soon, they'll only be treating patients with suspected coronavirus.
It is quite scary, and the fact that you can't control it, it's even scarier, to be fair, because we just don't know what to do.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.